The objective of Pantheon not only is to give a platform for those who are non-Christian or people who are not part of the five major faiths, it is also a place of educating each other and others about different spiritual practices.
Which, side note, I'm going to mention, BBC is going to be having their solemn start gathering the decor. I'm going to try to make a food list. Check it out. Type in whatever foods, drinks you're bringing.
Oh, we're watching a movie next week.
Yes.
The people I've met so far have been very kind and very good people. So I'm looking forward to being here more.